Master your iPhone 5 at phonesavvy.com. To increase the label's size when using the Maps application, select the Settings option and then go down until you find Maps. Select Maps. And then towards the bottom you have the label's size, which is by default normal size. We can go ahead and change this to large. And it will stay at that setting until you change it at a later time. Visit phonesavvy.com to get answers to all of your questions about the iPhone 5.